Hi, my name is Sankita Desai. I work at Casino Audit in Luxor and Excalibur for both property. I work for both property.
So Akita, you were picked as an A player because of your smile.
Yeah.
Yeah, so tell me, why is smiling so important?
Well, saying to the truth, I like to smile. I always smile. I start my day with smile. Because smile is a contagious, it's just like flu, it catches fast. So I like to smile.
Tell me what happens though when you smile and when you
You know, when sometime I'm walking to the casino and I smile at my customer, they smile me back and I feel so good. I feel, my days go so happy. I like to smile.
How has smiling helped you to be successful?
You know, smile is like contagious. It's like, it catches like flu. So if you smile at everyone, everyone give you same back again. And for your customer and client, if you greet them with this real genuine smile, they forget their greets and their barrier and they start communication with us. They feel good. They can talk with us, whatever they want to talk. And that's my motive.
Great. So what would you say to your coworkers about how important it is to smile? What do you want them to know?
I want to say to my coworkers, always smile, because when you smile, it shows that what really you think, care about, what you are doing. If you smile, everyone likes to come and ask you whatever they want to ask. But if you're not, they're never going to come and ask you.
Okay, let's see that big smile before we go.